All right, YouTube. Hey, how's it going, everybody? So, got a friend over. You guys remember Ed? Ed is our friend. We ride with him. He has the event in Adventure. And this is Jack. This is Gail's son. I've known him since he was born. He's now 33. And he's looking at more of a commuter-style bike. The only two commuter-style bikes I have is the Van Powers and the V-Volt. He's dual income, no kids. His budget allows him to go with the V-Volt. So he's test riding the V-Volt and seeing how it's going to go. V-Volt, this may be one of your customers here someday. He lives in California, but he's looking at getting one for his commute ride to and from work.
I kind of like the mountain.
Do you?
Yeah.
The mountain is the softer?
Yes, for me it's easier to see. Because I need glasses close up.
Oh, I see.
And the gears. So this is good. It's big enough I don't have to have
glasses.
Should have bought an e-bike a long time ago. That's sweet. I got going 21 right there.
Yeah. Are you in 5 yet?
I'd change it all the way up and down.
Yeah, go up to 5 and then go, you know, to the mailbox and then down there. And
It was hauling.
Mountain is easy, right?
Yeah.
So start off at mountain, and by the time you're here, get it to flat.
I was trying to test it with 5 on the different mountain. It's very interesting.
Yeah, go to 5 and flat. By the time you're here, go 5 and flat, and it'll get you to 28.
Wow. Okay.
Cool. Yeah, I don't think I'd ever need to go to 28. That's fast.
It's fast.
The brakes are really nice,
dude. Yeah, they're very nice brakes. Yeah. Yeah, it's a nice bike.
Is that the one that was made in Portland?
Mm-hmm. It's not made in Portland. It's made in China, but the distributor is here local. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they gave that bike to me in November, and I didn't even look at it until early January is when I was able to look at it. And it's a nice bike.
So, is that your shop, like when you assemble your bikes?
Yeah, that's my video portion.
You're probably pretty good at assembling bikes now.
Now he's hauling.
I think he likes that bike.
It's a nice bike.
You can tell he's excited
for what he does and what he's, you know, he's young. He don't need what we have.
Yeah.
That's the right bike.
See how quick I stop? I can tell him on curb bike I'd slide like...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, it's a really nice bike.
Yeah, it looks like it. I like the belt. I like the mid-drive.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet.
Yeah, and I think if we had... like I said, I haven't touched this bike in forever. It probably needs a little bit of air, not much.
I can tell you if I was... You know, full and, stride.
Yeah, and that'll get you, if you only work 5 miles, that'll get you maybe all week riding, charging once a week.
The thing is, we have full solar panels on our roof, so we pay nothing electricity.
Right.
It's like, you know, I'm not ever worried about power issues. Like, our sauna's full electric, and our bill hasn't gone up, and we've been cranking
did
that
you,
sucker.
Did you want to try a fat tire bike just for grins?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet, though.
Okay, this is a fat tire bike, equivalently priced. This one is called a soft tail. This is a magicycle deer. So soft tail. I put this on wrong and look at dink that, but so what? 20 amp of battery, a lot of battery. This is a nice bike. Gear shifting here. You know, just tick, tick, tick. 7 is the hardest to go. Don't even use it. Just use the throttle right here.
Okay.
We'll turn it on. There we go. Oh, up here on this one. It's on. What do I got?
It felt like a tank.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Serious.
See, I'm wondering what's on here, and I think I scratched it or something. Okay. So go ahead and get on it. This one, of course, we can adjust your height.
Yeah, let me tie my shoe.
Okay.
I don't get anything in the chain.
So and then I'll let you ride another soft tail fat tire just for grins as well.
What are these running right around?
This one is 2,700 minus right now. They're doing 300 off, so about 2,399 or 2,299, something like that. Use the throttle. Don't even try to go otherwise.
Oh, wow, it's like a motorcycle. It's very quiet.
Yeah. It won't be as quiet as what you just rode. Don't pedal around a corner. Do not pedal as you turn. Use the throttle. Now we're seeing why we like fat tires. Holy cow, he's hauling.
You know what's the weight of your of the V-bolt?
I don't know, but it's maybe 45. Uh-huh. Yeah, maybe. It's not heavy. This one has a very unique unboxing too.
Yeah.
Like, you know how all those unbox from the top, you lift them out. This one, you pull out from the front of the box. You just open it, pull it out, and put the front. This one is magical in terms of its unboxing for sure.
I think this is just a motorcycle.
Kinda, yeah.
It's quick.
It's very fast, yeah.
And the tires make it very stable. If you
it does, yeah. It. Yeah, if you did a lot of gravel riding, I would say, even though you like that, get that. But if you don't do a lot of gravel riding, and it's 92 pounds.
That's heavier than mine.
Yeah, that's 93 pounds to be exact, actually.
That's 10 pounds heavier.
Yeah.
Is that the heaviest bike?
No.
Wow.
Yeah.
Like I couldn't lift that one in the back of my truck.
That thing took off like down.
Yeah, that's a really fast bike. I have the Ocelot Pro, which is this bike in a 20 inch, and because it's 20 inches and a little lighter, it's faster than that one.
Oh wow.
Yeah, just a little bit. And your weight, it's probably 2 miles an hour faster. What do you? You want to hold it or you want to put the stand down?
Yeah, I'll put the stand down. I was just okay. Looking at it. I was like, wow.
Now, I'll show you one other brand because I don't want to be partial just to Magicycle because that's the company I started with.
Yeah.
But I'll show you one other. So this is also a fat tire bike. This is this one's kind of like the Deere's competition in this price range. This one is exactly $2,000. This one has two batteries, one inside, one outside. This has 25 or 26 amps, so this will go a long way.
Oh, does the rear end kind of...
It bounces as well.
Yeah, okay.
Throttle as well. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you want to ride it. It's the same as that one, really, in terms of its ride.
Yeah.
There you go. Non-color screen. Saves a little money there. But yeah, you can take it off too if you want. May as well.
So when they I'll talk to you about it.
Throttle. Yeah, I think that's the biggest bike I have, really. I think it's bigger in terms of its stance than even the Deer.
Looks like that one needs a rifle rack on it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely a hunting bike for sure. And that's probably what his dad should get in terms of if he's looking for...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, and the Deer's considered that as well. They sell it to hunting channels and stuff like that, or they give it to hunting channels hoping they sell more. But those two are the ones that I have anyway that I would consider that for.
They do a lot of trail hiking when they're deer hunting.
Yeah. So Jack, that one and this Deer are the ones I'd consider for your father?
Yeah.
For deer hunting?
Yeah, I just worry because on these ones...
Because of his hip?
He can easily get on it.
Yeah, you can get... you can get a step through version.
Oh, step through,
in
yeah.
This, you can get a step through version. Yeah.
I think he would do a step through just because.
Absolutely.
Trying to get that.
Yeah.
I'm glad I got the step through.
I only worry about the weight on it.
Yeah, it'll disappear for him. It disappears for us as we ride. We don't notice it.
Okay.
But this comes in. This one comes in a really neon green. That's beautiful, and a bright yellow bumblebee, and then this gray. Nice. This one's the conservative one. The other two are really bright and pretty.
I would go for visibility.
I would too. I'd go with the yellow one. It's so cool looking.
I wanted a white, but they didn't have it available. Yeah. For me. Mine.
All right, you want to try a 20-inch, but you're kind of long.
Yeah.
All right, let's try the. Let's see which ones. All right, we're gonna go with the fast one. This is the fast 20-inch bike. The High Peak is very similar to this one. Mm-hmm. This one has mechanical brakes though. This one has hydraulic.
Kind of what I was thinking for your dad, because it's maybe a little more nimble on trails. I don't know.
Yeah, this would be, and of course your dad has long legs too.
Yeah.
So that's my only concern with the Lovell bunch. You guys got long legs. So this one does have the quick, so we can rise it a little bit for you.
Yeah.
Same thing, turn it on. Should be a full battery.
Do you like the 20 inch?
I mean, look at me. I look stupid on this thing. Big old fat dude on a 20 inch bike.
Yeah.
I have more fun on them.
Yeah.
You know, because they're just fun.
You guys had a 20 inch with you, didn't you?
Yeah. And I'm getting the mopeds, which are 20 inch. As well. I'll show you another one. Here, go ahead and ride that one. I'll bring the other one out. Same thing, throttle only if you want. All right. Brands. Trying to show all the bikes I can for you. I'm going to show them the Traxxas. I'm not going to show the Engway because it really is not what he's looking for. Yeah, this one. Yeah, this one just came out.
That's really nice looking.
Yeah, the difference in that one and this one is the BMX style handlebars. Ed, you can ride them too, man. You don't.
Thank you. Well, you probably have to get one of those accessory extensions to mount a camera screen, rear camera.
Uh-huh.
That's a must-have for me.
Rear camera. Yeah. I have one still in a box. I'm waiting for one of the moped styles to put it on.
I'm not turning any of these off.
They'll turn off automatically.
Okay.
You have more options to look at than any bike store I've been to.
Yeah. I had a lady today email me and said, hey, can I come ride the Ocelot? And I'll let her come look. I'll let her sit on it. I'll let her do everything. But I don't know you. I can't let you ride them anymore because of insurance purposes. They'll sue me. If they fall, they're going to sue me.
Yeah.
So the difference, this one's about $1,900.
Yeah. Okay.
This one's about $1,400.
Okay, I think I like that one better.
Yeah, okay.
Just the
display is more, the grips are better.
And then the changing of the things is easier.
Okay.
Sure.
So just for your dad's sake, you're still looking at around an $1,800, $1,900 bike. And you can tell that, you know, these down tubes are very similar of all of them. This style, this is what I'd get because the carbon belt is
that's sweet. That's so smooth. I couldn't even believe how smooth that was.
Your picture of it.
Yeah, and it's the higher end carbon belt. It's not like the cheap ones. Not cheap, but like this is the CDX, which is the better.
Take a picture of the magicycle too for your dad to look at.
Yeah, the belt was just crazy how smooth that was.
Yeah.
Even like comparatively. I think this is the one.
Let me get a picture of you standing by for perspective.
Oh, okay. So, Does it come with
comes just like you see it.
Oh, wow. Cool.
Yep. With exception of this. This is the only thing it doesn't come with.
Oh, yeah, the phone.
Yeah. I take that back. Doesn't come with this. These two items I put on.
Oh, yeah. No, that's pretty... I really appreciate you showing me.
Oh, no worries. No worries.
That was... I don't think I would get a... For commuting, for me, I wouldn't think about a chain now.
Yeah.
Work. I was like,
but I'm going to tell you the here. I sit with you on how great this belt is, and this is really great. But if that belt breaks, yeah, you're pedaling. No, you're doing this.
Yeah, well, I'm screwed. Yeah.
Right. If those chains break on these bikes, these rear hubs, we just throttle home.
Yeah.
Oh, doesn't change anything. We throttle home.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's right. That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But those are not as durable, supposedly, as a mid-drive. This is like a forever bike, really, almost, you know. I'll show you one other that is in here that competes, doesn't compete with that.
What about this bike? Is it, what's your thought?
It's a nice bike, $1,300. You can take a ride on it. It feels a whole lot different than that bike. Although it's very smooth, the tires are thinner.
Yeah.
This is a CDN belt. That's a CDX belt. That's the higher level belt. This has no gears. This is one speed. Mm. Yeah, this is a nice riding little bike too, though. Let's see.
Curious, you know.
Again, this one may not have power. Let's see.
What battery is this?
Does? That's surprising. Okay, go ahead.
We'll see. Yeah,
this one is, again, use these to go up in speed. Yep. This will only go 22 miles an hour.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll zero. Again, you'll be using your own energy. Enough juice in it. Go ahead. Oh, this one, does it have? Nope. Okay. Gotta ride it the way it is.
Yeah, this is different.
The unique thing about that, you know what tongue and mortise and tongue is? Tongue and mortise, that's how that bike's built. All those pieces come apart into little segments. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
Okay,
I don't hate it. It has a very forward stance on it.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, and that's the thing I didn't. Yeah.
It's not
very forward. Where's the other one? Yeah, that one's better than that.
Yeah, just the stance is a lot more forward.
Yeah,
but the tires are skinny.
Yeah, skinny tires.
Yeah.
I told Ed the unique thing about this bike. It's mortise and tenon built. All this comes apart, so it can come in a little square box about this big.
Wow.
If you choose to build it.
Yeah.
Or you can get it pre-built for 100 more bucks.
Light though.
Don't weigh nothing.
Jeez.
Like 35, 38 pounds. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
That's pretty crazy. I do like it. I like that one better.
In fact, if and when you're ready, Jack, mm-hmm. have Gail or Ed call me,
mm-hmm.
and we'll call Nick. I don't know for the consumer if they charge more for this to go 28. They gave it to me.
You
got to get the 28.
Yeah, you got to get the 28. What if you need to go 28?
Right, yeah. right.
Especially
yeah.
Because I got a lot, because not all hills where I am in LA, so it's basically just flat.
Yeah,
so.
It's flat. But yeah, you're going to be able to go as fast as you want. You know?
Get a light, yeah.
Yep.
Okay, no, this is, I didn't even know about this bike, so.
I didn't either. A lot of these I'm not looking at them anymore because I have what I want. I did my shopping. I found what I like.
Yeah.
I think I like the mountain thing on that one. I don't know why.
You'll change it. When you get on flat roads and you've ridden it for a week, you'll say, "Yeah, the mountain's great, but I'm not in mountains. I'm on flat road, and I'm gonna go."
Yeah.
You'll use it to change as you come to a stop mountain because it's easy to take off.
Yeah.
But as you take off, you'll start twisting it and go to flat.
Cool.
Very yeah.
Cool. Yeah, I think that one for sure.
Yeah.
That one I gotta see if my.
And that's,
where are you buying these wise? Do you buy them online? Is that
from
house?
These guys, just go directly to Vvolt, vvolt.com,
okay.
vvoltebike.com, and tell them, you know, hey, I want to buy the bike. And
okay.
This will ship right from Portland. Again, before you buy, at least let me know, because I make nothing on bikes. You don't have to use any special code for me to get anything. If they give me a code, use it, but it doesn't mean I get money because I'm non-monetized and I don't want money from it because I just want the bike. I want to be able to do what I do. I can give you channels that you can support them. It doesn't cost you anything. You can put their number in and you give them $100 is what you're giving them.
Yeah.
But for me, I don't do that. And Magicycle, they're the first ones I bought bikes from. They treat me very well. They're very nice people. But when your
what
dad's...
What colors does this come in?
This one comes in white and black. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Gray, maybe. Gray as well, which is that gray. Yeah. Okay. And this only comes in two colors, white and black.
No, it's...
You want to be seen on the road.
Yeah. It's interesting they got that under there. I wonder what that's for.
Yeah, I never noticed it. Interesting.
It's like a texture thing.
Oh.
Maybe it's like protect the paint is what my assumption
maybe,
is.
Yeah, that's a good point, yeah. And if you notice, this this doesn't have a suspension on the front. It's a commuter bike. It's made to go fast.
I think I don't have suspension on the front of any of my bikes right now. So.
And you can, you know, when you get ready, are you going to buy like in a week or two?
So I was determining. So is this a LA or a Portland? Is this Portland?
Yeah.
I'm driving up.
Early May.
Okay. And I was going to drive it.
Yeah, that might save you some too from them. They may say, hey, yeah, if you're going to pick it up, we'll save you some money there.
See if they have something with the stock at the time.
Yeah, either way,
the same size?
I think it's all one size.
Yeah.
What I was going to say is when you're ready, if you're ready when you come up in May, look at all e-bikes you want to that have belt drive. And compare them, you know. You may find something that's on sale that's exactly the same that may be a little bit cheaper for you. I don't know. I just know this is probably one of the cheapest mid-drive, belt drive, higher-end belt drive with a DaVinci shifter on it that you can get.
Yeah, no, that's cool.
But, you know.
Cool. I don't know what these are, but.
Those are for putting racks and fenders on, yeah. Oh,
okay.
Yeah, and then these are bosses for water bottle or battery. Yeah.
This is probably for the rear rack and put one on. They're stopping. But I'm not going that fast. Like, this thing's going fast. I really don't want something that's...
Yeah, riding to work's going to be a hell of a lot better for you.
Yeah, it's going to be... I'm just going to be like, yeah, I rode in today, but like, can I really ride in?
You'll know you've ridden.
Yeah.
For us, mine isn't, because I do a lot of non-pedaling. But you still get balance, you still get sore, you still got movement. I pedal more than I used to. But you'll get energy used on that as well.
Yeah, the reason I like biking is because I got two knee surgeries and I don't run anymore. So me, biking is my supplement for.
You had one or both knees done?
No, I got a plate on this
tibia,
so it's just I don't do the impact anymore.
Okay.
Or the actual.
But it doesn't hurt your mobility.
Biking helps.
Okay.
Keeping pedaling.
Okay.
Low impact.
Yeah.
It's literally what.
Yeah. See, with I don't know about Ed, but with my age and my knees, when I was a youngster, I got enough. A restaurant bar fight kind of thing, and they used a bat on my knees. And so my knees now feel that bat. They didn't when I was a child, but now I'm like, oh. So just mocking spinning the wheel helps lubricate.
Movement.
Yeah.
Well, thanks.
Yeah, no worries. All right, well,
I'll help you put the
Let's drag them in. All right, guys, that's the video for the day. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, share, and subscribe below. And we'll see you on the next episode.